The first time I ever saw him was when I walked to the sound stage and they had told me to go introduce myself. So I'm looking around this dark sound stage and I see a platform. And on the platform, there's a person or something sitting in a chair. And to me, it looked like a mannequin. It was so perfect and frozen. And this white face and that black hair. And I thought, wow, they got a mannequin that looks just like Elvis. And I walk up, all of a sudden it moves and turns toward me. It says, hi.